Exercise 2A, question number 2. Arrange in ascending order. First part 3 upon 4, 5 upon 6, 7 upon 9, 11 upon 12. LCM of 4, 6, 9, 12. It is divided by 2. 2 2 is 4, 2 3 is 6. 9 not divisible, and 2 6 is 12. Therefore, again it is divisible by 2, 2 1 is 2, 3 is not divisible, you can write 3, 9 is not divisible, so you can write 9, and 6 is divisible by 2, that is 3. And again, 3 1 will be same, 3 1 is 3, 3 3 is 9, 3 1 is 3. Therefore, again, it is divided by 3. 3 1 ja 1 1 ja 1 1 1 ja 1 3 1 ja 3 1 will shape. Therefore, LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 2 2 ja 4, 3 3 ja 9, 4 multiplied by 9, that is 36. Therefore, 3 upon 4, 5 upon 6, 7 upon 9, 11 upon 12. LCM will be 36. 36 is divided by 4, which is equal to 9. 3 multiplied by 9. Like this, 6 6 is 36. 5 into 6. 9 4 is 36. 7 into 4. 12 3 is 36. 11 into 3. Therefore, 3 9 is 27. 5 6 is 30. 7 4 ja 28, 11 3 ja 33. Now write in ascending order. It will be equal to 3 upon 4 is less than 7 upon 9 is less than 5 upon 6 is less than 11 upon 12, which is required answer. Now you can start question number 5, second part. It is added 8 upon 9 plus 7 upon 12. You can take LCM of 9 and 12. LCM of 9 and 12 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. That is 4 into 9, that is 36. LCM is 36. 9 divides 36, that is 4. 8 multiplied by 4. 12 3 is 36. 7 into 3. Therefore, 4 8 is 32 plus 7 3 is 21, which is added. Therefore, it will be equal to 53. 53 divided by 36, and 53 divided by 36, then we will get 1 whole 17 upon 36, which is required answer.